Okie dokie. Move this a little bit. Okie dokie, looks like we're good to go. I still don't know why I put on, why I have all these save files. They're not even useful now because, well, I have to apologize for last stream. I was being a complete moron throughout that entire thing, and honestly throughout the entire game, and I'm about to show you why as soon as this thing loads. This takes surprisingly long to load. I don't know how long it took in the Vita version, but man, this can take a while sometimes. Alright. So let's see here, as soon as it lets me pause, here we go. For some stupid reason, I did not realize there's more than one upgrade screen. So yeah, the past, like, 5 days or so, I've just been playing the game off-screen, doing challenges and stuff to get all this other stuff upgraded. And, boy, it makes a huge difference. Okay. Like, I don't even know how I missed this. I just straight up didn't look up. Whatever. It's in the past now. Let's see. Alright, let's get going. Alrighty, let's see. Oh, there it is. It's pointing down, why? Okay. Where is it? Yeah, look at this look. That one's yellow, it should have taken a couple of hits, but nah. Goes down way faster now. Boy, you are lucky. Go there first. Hello. Oh, great. Made me drop him. Money up there. I don't really need it, but I'll get it anyway. Let's see here. I'm gonna set these here, even though the game will probably just decide to despawn them later anyway. Okay, what was the point? Oh. Okay, well, why even bother bringing it up here? Oh, come on. Youch. I knew that was gonna happen, too. Oh, wow, okay. Ouch. Ooh, hello, it's one of you again. Okay. Why? Ooh, I see money. Oh wait, no, never mind, it's not. Yay. Meow. Alright. Well, let's see what we can upgrade now. Recovery time. And that's it. Okay. I need circle. There we go. No. Dang it. Hey, it's getting me results, so who cares? Look at the kitty in his little bed. Is it a he or a she? I don't remember. Okay. I wasn't expecting this. I'm briefly in my mic. I need to move. Hello. There you are. Oh, hi there. It actually did come back. But I'm trying to turn around. You need to define your boundaries better. Oh my god, how do I get... Where is it even pointing and how do I get... Okay. Oh my god, the screen's getting really blurry now. That's actually looks kind of... It looks like it's just my screen though, because I don't see it on the capture window. Or OBS, I mean, you know. I mean, that kind of goes without saying, but whatever. Come on, game. Oh, that's really bad blur right there. Come on. Why is this faster than using the special? This is some Kingdom Hearts stuff. And the sad part is, I actually kind of understand this. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was wondering how I was supposed to get back there. Alright, well, cool. Okay, so where's my mission at? Why am I not seeing my next mission? Please tell me I'm just being dumb. It's just straight up not on screen. Yeah, now it... Whatever. Which island is that on? It won't tell me where it actually is. For some reason. Hey, you're just at my house. Oh boy. Look who it is. It's a ball. Okay. I got it. Now. Well, okay, game. Why? And then you spawn me right next to one and it knocks me down. And now you're going the wrong way. No game. Dang it. Why? Where'd you go? Oh, come on. What is this thing pointing at? Aha, health. That's what I need. Ow. Okay, the only real challenge here is that I can't see when she's attacking. Why? Come on. Ow. Oh, come on, game. I can't see. Okay, I need health again. I'm not- Oh, come on. That is stupid. You don't just attack me from off screen like that. I need to know what's going on. Just straight up miss. What in the world is going on? Dang it, I'm trying to find her. Oh my god, this game needs a lock on. So I can keep track of things. Why are you? Okay, now you're just wasting time. I can't even see you. Where's the red? There it is. Really? Now where'd you go? Where's that health at? I need it now, and I don't see it. Oh, this is perfect. This is the same problem I was having last time. I can't see anything. There. Oh my god. It's not enough. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, stay still. What? I can't see what she's doing. And then... just... that's so... why? Come on. It's just wasting time now. I hate it when they stall like this. Why? See, I can't see that. Oh my god. Where are you at now? That's a bit overkill. Okay, holy cow. Alright. Good. I never want to see that thing again. Okay. Figures. Alright, it's got a weak point somewhere. I think I can see one there. Can I hit it? I just have to be able to get to it. And it keeps twitching like that. And it made me use my special, so I can't just take this out the fast way. Although this seems to be working just fine. Oh, come on. If it could stop twitching, that'd be really nice. Well, hey, don't start flying. Oh, great, it's flying away. Oh well, I did something at least. Ow. Oh, come on. Ah, hold still. Come on, bro, hold still. Where's the thing at? Where? Okay. Oh, jeez, okay. Okay, well, where's its weak point? Does it have one? Okay. Oh. I don't know, this guy seems more like an idiot than just an outright bad guy. Okay, now it's really not gonna hold still. Oh, and I have a time limit, great. Somehow I hit something. I think I'm straight up just hitting it wherever at this point. Yeah, it seems to be working. Okay, so now what? I'm not even trying to leave here, game. It's not my fault if it goes that far out. Ouch. Nice. Okay, why is it still pointing over here? Why is it pointing over here? Why are you pointing over here then? That's so dumb. What the? Okay, now there's... what? What? See, the text appears at the bottom of the screen where I can't actually see it. Or where I can't read it because it doesn't pop very much. Oh, come on, game. Oh, shoot. Oh my god, okay. Okay, well, if it would follow me, that'd be great. Oh, that's not even working. Thanks a lot, game. What was the point of that? No. Here we go. Now we're getting somewhere. And there we go. Oh my god, I can't see. Ow. Okay, I already know what that does. Oh wait. Okay, now it's just done. Nice. Oh, okay, I guess we're just on credits now. Okay, well, that was... Ooh, I like this song. So, that was definitely a game. I liked it a lot, but it definitely had its fair share of jank in it. And it's one of those games where I feel like I can kind of forgive it for some of that jank because, well, one, it was originally a handheld game, and two, it's a very unique idea. Anyway. Okay, here we go, sequel baiting. Huh. Is that the fortune teller? Hey, look at Stan Lee. Well, I mean, he kind of looked like him from that angle. I need to stop talking. I say such dumb things sometimes. Alrighty then. Well, I guess there's one last thing to do. Let's check this out. Alrighty. Characters. This is probably the one costume I didn't really like, I don't know. It's just a little... seems a little tasteless to me, if I'm going to be honest. Ooh. That looks awesome. Oh yeah, remember when that was a thing? Destiny of Spirits. Oh, that one looks cool. Oh, come on, I would've liked that one. That one's probably a little bit much, though. Oh yeah, this one's pretty close to the final. I kind of like that white color though. All right. She just, it's like she kind of gradually just shows more skin. Okay. Well, that one's kind of neat. Oh, okay, well, we're done. Officers... Hospital one. Oh yeah, from the ending. Alright. Civilians, not really all that interesting. Oh, he looks like that one guy from Durarara, if anyone's ever seen that. That guy who basically existed to be punched in the face. See, I love that they show this kind of stuff. A lot of the time they don't show this stuff. Unless you're like lucky to follow the artist on Twitter or something. Just the fact that they include this in, like, look at that. That is a completely different art style right there. Alright, well, whatever. Those aren't that interesting. Okay. So, enemies. Oh, these things look super cool. Alright, well, I think you get the idea. I'm not gonna bother going for all these illustrations, though. Alright, well, yeah. I don't want to give everything away. These are just cutscenes. Alright, well, I think that's it. I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I won't be streaming the second game for a while because Cage Free is coming out, and that's gonna take up, like, all of my free time. So, yeah. I think we're good. Bye-bye.